I want you to write out what is meant by symmetric encryption. What is it?
Okay. So symmetric encryption is the process where computer A sends to computer B the encrypted file, excuse me, with the same key, this is a key, which is used to encrypt it, and the same key which is used to unlock it, decrypt it. So symmetric encryption is encrypting a file and then sending the same key which encrypts and decrypts the message.